यू नो प्रूव दैट आई एम नो वेयर रिलेटेड टू लावण्या. मैं उससे मिली भी नहीं हूँ. आई हैव नॉट इवन सीन हर फेस. हु इज शी? I have not even seen her in real life. Okay. Who is she?
Yeah. What if Lavanya okavela poortiga thanu evidence tho saha media munduku vachi meeru Raj Taruni date chestunnanu aadharalu
me the proof? No.
So okay. What will you say?
What you will say? If she is coming with all the evidence to
then
media,
we'll see na, but I know there is no evidence.
But you can't say that you're not in relationship.
We are friends. Agar actor baat nahi karenge, we talk to each other. Co-actors baat nahi karte, we talk to each other, right? So what is wrong in that?
Did police take complaint of yours?
I have submitted all the evidence. What she threatened my family, me and everyone. So whatever complaint she put against me, she has done it.
Police
will take it further. They'll investigate the case and they'll find out the truth. That's all they do.
अतः मेरे फादर के हिमाचल प्रदेश सीएम निजंगा ने फ्रेंड
आ. It's all fake. इस
घंटे का सीएम पेर अंता इजी का.
It's all fake. It's all fake to spoil my father's reputation.
लावण्या ने चंपड़ में कहा कुन्ना.
My father doesn't know who is Lavanya. It's all fake allegation. Prove it.
अंटी मेरे फादर.
Prove it. Please prove it. I'll request Lavanya. Please prove that my family has threatened her. We'll take care of it.
Okay. Lavanya em cheptundi ante mee father kuda tanato phone lo maatladi kontha anumani teeskoni velipor raj ne
vadileyana. Please prove. It's all fake. It's all fake. Nothing is true. And you're talking about the CM thing. My father is a businessman. We have no political connections. My mother, she is a government teacher. It's all fake allegations on my family and me.
So last
she falsely allegated me in Raj Tarun's case. I have nowhere related to Raj Tarun.
Sir, Raj Tarun to ento mandi heroines.
And she has put a false complaint on me and my brother that we threatened her. It's false. It's not true. And we have given all the proofs to the DCP and she.